Earl James, you are resilient, intelligent, giving, loyal, loving, and immensely powerful. You make the world seem so small and the impossible feel within arm's reach. You give so much of yourself to others and still find a way to give so much more than that to me.
Eliana, you're the best part of my life. Since we were friends in high school, we were inseparable. While our demeanors are very different, I was always attracted to your big personality and your determination to excel in anything you put your mind to. Your urgency to be the best you has inspired me to be a better man.
I get to see all sides of you. I get to see the family man, the loyal friend, the side that dances in the kitchen, chases me around the house, and remixes 90s R&B songs in the shower. I also get to see the side that is hungry and hustles, dreams big, and works for nothing less than greatness.
12 years ago, I told you I loved you, and that love has continued to grow. You have truly taught me how to love, and I'm so excited to start a family and spend the rest of our lives together.
First, I want to thank you for allowing us all to get here safely, Lord God, to celebrate this love between Earl and Eliana.
You are truly my inspiration. You feed my drive and push me to excel even beyond your own accomplishments, because that's the kind of man you are. It is my greatest honor to be your wife. You make me feel beautiful. You speak power and positivity into me always. And even when I get mad and curse at you a little, you never ever curse back and always forgive me the times I'm sorry.
While I cannot predict the future, I can promise to love you unconditionally. I can promise to be by your side no matter the circumstances. I can promise to continue being your best friend and be the best husband and father I can possibly be. I love you, Eliana, and this is just a start to our amazing life together.
I found love in you. And I've learned to love me too. Never have I felt that I could be all that you see. It's like our hearts have intertwined into the perfect harmony. This is why I love you. This is why I love you, because you love me. You love me. This is why I love you.
I charge you as family and friends, as their village.
This is why I love
you. I know that's your girl,
I
know that's your sisters,
I
know that's your boy, I know that's your brother. But from here on out, you cannot be poor. And sometimes being Team Edwards means mind your own dog business and keep your mouth shut.
Will do. Every moment that you smile chases all the pain away. Forever and always, my heart is where.
Watching you grow to the man you are today, you set the bar for everyone around you to step their game up. But not to mirror your accomplishments, but to chase their own dreams and do things from their own personal vision.
You became part of the family before all of the family ever met you. As my mother would say, my handsome nephew. When it comes to love, understanding, witnessing, feeling the true essence of love, you and Earl are the first and only people that come to mind.
I fell in love in you. And no other love will do. That's why I love you.
Hit it, DJ.